स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी शैल स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7.2 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 1 बाय यूजिंग वी वांट टू सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स बाय यूजिंग सेक्शन फार्मूला। सो सेक्शन फार्मूला इट वाज गिवन द सेक्शन फार्मूला। नाउ हियर गिवन वन पॉइंट प्रॉब्लम फाइंड द कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ द पॉइंट व्हिच डिवाइड्स द जॉइन ऑफ -1.7 and 4, -3 in the ratio 2:3. This is our problem. Now what are given? First we want to draw the figure. So the point A given -1, 7, B given 4, -3, and here we get the point P x, y, and this point P divides this line segment 2:3. So this is our given. So two points are given and we want to find this point. Find the coordinates of the point, this point, which divides the joint of this and this in the ratio 2:3. So here solution, here x1 equal to -1, y1 equal to 7, x2 equal to 4, y2 equal to -3, and m1 equal to 2, m2 equal to 3. These are given. This is x1, y1, x2, y2, and m1, this is m2. Now we know this formula since x equal to m1 x2 m2 x1 by m1 plus m2 and y equal to m1 m2 in denominator m1 y2 plus m2 y1. This is our mean formula of section formula. Now we putting the ready-made values. m1, what is m1? 2. x2 means 4, plus m2 means 3, and x1 means -1 by m1 plus m2, 2 plus 3, and this equal to 5. This is 8 minus 3, 5 by 5, this will be 1. And here we putting the point m1 m2, this is 2 plus 3, and 2 into y2, y2 means -3, plus m2 means 3, into y1 is 7. So this will be 5 minus 6 plus 21, this is 15 by 5, this will be 3. Therefore, the required point is 1, 3. This is our nice answer. So this is the point 1, 3. Just these are ready-made given, m1 m2 given using formula. Ultimately we get our answer. Just you have to by heart this formula, we can easily find the value. Now we consider problem number 2. This is very interesting, very easy problem. Find the coordinates of the points of trisection of the line segment joining 4, -1, -2, 3. So two points are given, and if we joining these two points, we get a line segment. So this line segment we divides 3 equal parts. Suppose this line segment is this A, this is 4, -1, and this one B, this is -2, -3, and this line segment we divides in 3 equal parts. Trisection means 3 equal parts. So we have to find this point and this point. These two points are given, A and B given. Now what is the point this and this? Now we consider this point is PXY and this point is PX bar Y bar we consider. So we consider these two points. These two points P and Q divides AB in the in three equal parts, this, this, this. So solution, let the points px comma y and q x bar y bar divides AB in the divides AB in three equal parts. Let the points P X Y and Q X bar Y bar divides AB in three equal parts. So first we want to find this point. Next we have to find this. When you consider this point, their measurement are same, this lengths are same. So when you consider this point divides this line segment 1:2. That means this 1:1, this is 2. So this line segment 1:2 ratio divide. So since P X Y divides AB in the ratio 1:2. Therefore, M1 equal to 1, M2 equal to 2 we get. And X1 equal to 4, Y1 equal to minus 1. This is X1, Y1 and this one X2, Y2. X2 equal to minus 2. Y2 equal to minus 3. Now we consider M1 is 1, M2 is 2. This is X1, Y1. This is X2, Y2. Now we know the section formula. What is the section formula? So since X equal to M1, X2 plus M2, X1 by M1 plus M2 and Y equal to, we know, M1 Y2 plus M2 Y1 by M1 plus M2. We know this formula of section formula. Now putting the values, M1 means what? 1, M2 means 2. 1 into X2. X2 means what? Minus 2. Plus M2. M2 means 2. Into x1, x1 means 4. So here also we get 1 plus 2 m1, m1 means 1 and y2 means minus 3 plus m2 means 2 and y1 means minus 1. Just putting the ready-made values we get this one. Now first is solve x equal to, this is 1 plus 2 is 3 and this is minus 2 plus 8. Minus 2 plus 8 we get 3, this is 6 and this one 2 we get. So the value of x is 2. Next y equal to, this is 1 plus 2 is 3 and this is minus 3 minus 2. So minus 3 minus 2, this is minus 5 by 3. So x equal to, we get 2 and y equal to minus 5 by 3. Therefore this is our x, this is y. Therefore x equal to 2, y equal to minus 5 by 3. Therefore the point P is 2, minus 5 by 3. This is the point P. Next, we want to find Q. So, we get the point P is 2, minus 5 by 3. Now, we want to find Q. Q also easy. Now, what is Q? If we consider Q, then Q divides this line segment 2:1. 1, this portion is 1, this portion 2, 2:1. So Q divides 2 is to 1. Now we can easily find the value of Q. So since Q X bar Y bar divides AB in the ratio 2 is to 1. Therefore, M1 equal to 2, M2 equal to 1. And X1 equal to 4, Y1 equal to minus 1, X2 equal to minus 2, Y2 equal to minus 3. This is X1 and this is X2, Y2. Now you putting the values in the given formula. Since here we get X bar equal to M1 X2, M2 X1 by M1 plus M2, Y bar equal to M1 Y2 plus M2 Y1 by M1 plus M2 we get. Now putting the values, M1 means what? 2. M2 means what? 2 into X2, X2 means minus 2 plus M2, M2 means 1. So M1 means, M2 means 1, X1 means 4. So we get, this is 3, this is minus 4 plus 4, and this will be 0 by 3, this is 0 we get. Now we putting the value of this, we want to find Y bar. M1 is 2, M2 is 1, 2 into Y2, Y2 is minus 3 plus M2, M2 means 1, Y1 means minus 1. So we get this is 3 minus 6 minus 1 minus 7 by 3. Therefore, the point Q is, so what we get, 0 comma minus 7 by 0 comma minus 7 by 3. So this is the solution. So we can write these points together. Therefore, the required points required points are first point is 2 comma minus 5 by 3, and second one we get 0 comma minus 7 by 3, and this is our answer. This is the very nice answer, and problem is very easy but important. This type of problem will come in your exam, always come. This is the trisection. So if four section given equal divides in four parts, then also same method. We consider this point, this, what is the ratio? If this trisection means this is 1 is to 2, then 2 is to 1. Similarly, we can find if four parts, five parts, we can easily find by the same method. So this is our complete solution. So dear students, this solution is very easy. If this solution is easy, then please subscribe my channel, like this video, and do not forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.